Viewers are told it's now the time for the Oracle's prediction, and before the Oracle gives his prediction for the week one fixtures, I want to put Mr. Eselemo to task. Mr. Eselemo, how we do it here, you tell us the score, and we look at it at the end of the season and the matches, if your scores are right or wrong. Okay? So, let's go for it. EDC, Kampucha.
It will be a 2-1.
4?
2-1. Kampochnam 2, EDC 1.
Okay. Nobel Crown, Bunket?
50-50. It's a draw game.
Okay. And what's the score?
I predict 2-2.
2-2. Krivong Bati?
Krivong Bati. I think Bati, maybe 3-1.
In favor of Bati?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Good. And then Asia Euro taking on Naga World.
It's a big fight. Asia Euro Naga World, because Naga, they are big teams. Mm-hmm. So I think they will try to go there to get a victory, but I see 3-1.
In favor of Naga?
Yeah.
Okay. Visaka Sotilo.
Really? Visaka, they are one of the top teams. Mm. I see 2-1.
2-1 in favor of Visaka. And Brika Ridge taking on Police.
It's a draw game.
Mm-hmm.
It's a draw game. We'll play maybe 1-1.
1-1, okay. The last one, Ministry of National Defense will take on Angkor Tiger.
3-1.
3-1
in favor of Awami.
Okay. Interestingly, it's like the Oracle. Eselemo seems to be looking at the mind of the Oracle. I hope you have not read my mind. Okay. Well, he has given his prediction. What's your prediction? Drop it on the comment box.
For your latest local and international sport updates, analysis, and predictions, join Ken Gaddafi on Root Culture Radio.